Hi, I'm Kristen Kane in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. BSO says DJ Black Baby and another man are in custody after deputies shut down a pirate radio station run out of a house garage in Lauderdale Lakes. BSO got involved after a Christian and classical music station complained to the FCC that a pirate station was broadcasting rap music with bad words and it was interfering with their broadcasts. The men have not been charged yet and their names haven't been released. For more, go to sunsentinel.com/SFL.